my next flight, I'll be back late night. Show you sometime.
Feel like you falling, falling, falling. Let it slowly hit you, I feel it too. When the money hits you, you got the moves. Let the flames kiss you, wanna see you lost in it all.
Hello guys, welcome back to the vlog. So it's been a month, I guess, or more than that, I haven't uploaded any content, and there are reasons behind it, of course. On the weekdays, I'm doing my internships for about 4 months in Kuala Lumpur City Hall. The work environment here is really professional. Somehow I feel insanely blessed to be a part of intern student here. Honestly speaking, I learn a lot here because some days I have to squeeze out my brain to share an ideas for the City Hall, and that's a good thing, guys. Even though I'm dealing with a really, really busy schedule right now, but I'm still making an effort to do a meal prep. I started cooking around 6 a.m. and then I finish off cooking around 6:20 like that, and then I pick up my things and bring my meal prep to the office. Chicken breast and white rice is a must for me, even though I keep my macros on track, but still I cannot be accurate with my diet. So from that, I decided to take a month off with my diet and my training and focus more on my work and my internships. So right now I'm trying my best to blend in with the busy schedule that I'm dealing with right now, so that I can organize my schedule nicely, and I will do a comeback around this month. I just want to inform you guys that I'll be doing a great videos in the future. The ideas are already in my head, but I don't have time to make it happen. And actually, all of this footage is actually recorded last month. So right now I'm working on new videos that I'll be posting in the future. So please give me time and stay tuned, guys. So currently, not only internships that I'm working on right now, I actually working on 2 more jobs, which is personal trainer. So basically, I train several people in the gym every weekday night after my internships. It's kind of tiring, but hey, that is one of my passion. I love to share knowledge with new people. So that's it. Right now, we can hop into my third job, which is...
So right now, you guys can see in the gym, I'm working. As a part-time in the gym in the weekend, only Sunday and Saturday. So basically I have no holiday. From Monday to Friday, I have my practical or internships as a town planner in Kuala Lumpur City Hall from 6 to 7. But the office hour basically from 8 to 5. On the weekend, Saturday and Sunday, I work as a part-time in the gym from 3. So today we're gonna have a little bit of mixed workout. We're gonna do leg first, okay?
Where?
Yeah, we're gonna do leg, and then we're gonna continue with push workout. So basically I work out around 4 times a week. My limbs isn't not really going well because of my schedule and work and all that. So I think next month I will do a serious training, a serious meal prep and all that. Like usual, the cameraman, me and Ayman will continue our workout. It's right now, it's almost 10:30, close to 10:30. So I'm gonna change the song first. We're gonna start off with squat first, okay?
Okay.
I decided to do only 3 exercises of legs in because tomorrow I'm gonna go to work like usual. Part-time doing, so I don't wanna fuck up my legs, and that's gonna be one of the reasons why I don't go to work to do my internship. So yeah, we're gonna finish off only like 3 exercise of legs, and then we're gonna continue with push workout. Is that okay?
Sure.
Right. So we just finished off with the squat. Right now we're gonna do sumo dumbbell.
Vanilla.
Yep.
Shit, I hate this one.
Okay.
So before I wrap up this video, I feel like I have to explain several things about Lean Season itself. Compared to previous series, I have my specific solid goals for the end of my journey. For an example, bear mode, I wanted to be bulky, putting on mass and become strong. But for Lean Season, actually there is no solid goals for me. It is more like a journey of my life to improve mentally and physically in every single aspect. So to clear things up, Lean Season is more like a flexible series. It can be about my work, my friends, travel, or whatever it is. But at the end of the day, I know I'll improve myself in every single aspect. Since I was a kid, my dream always has been to become bigger and stronger individual. And of course, I'll continue my dream to become more stronger to boost up my confidence. I hope I already cleared the definition of Lean Season. And that's it for me. See you guys in the next video.